plane headed for Mallorca, first flight. Then we've got a second flight ready for Julius's Mallorca Ironman. Woo!
The benefit of having a nice bag is they'll want to drag it for me. So we're in Switzerland and we're transiting here 2 hours and we're off to Mallorca. We've got the bags, we've got to go pick up the car, and we're very excited because it's raining.
It's raining.
This kid loves nomad life.
Oh, you're cold.
We're just looking for our car.
So we're all in the car, heading to our accommodation. On the road again. Just
count. To get some deodorant. All this stress is making. Sweat like I've already done an iron.
Like a pig.
Hang on, you're your foot. Don't push on my foot.
Please. I can't wait to get on the road.
Well, we are. It's actually a bit cold and windy. We're headed to register you for the event. So obviously you can register a few days before then.
Yeah, you got to go get all your numbers and all that sort of stuff. And then the day before the event, you've got to put your bike in. You can't do that on the morning of the event. And then on the event day, you race. And then that night, you get your bike, go home and cry. Hopefully happy tears.
So we've been in the merch shop.
Shani has.
And the kids all got just outfits to look. Support
show
Julius
them the
tomorrow.
Guys,
show everybody
show
what you
says
got.
Julius Kiesel on it.
Okay, we're finding Daddy's name.
What school do you go to?
Oh, there it is. I can see it. It's there. Julius Kiesel. Julius Kiesel there.
Boy.
So we just found out there's 4,000 people doing the half Ironman and there's only 500 doing the full Ironman. Julius is one of the crazies.
My finish will be top 500,
no? Okay, this is me right now. I am ready for bed and it's 5:30 in the afternoon. Travel days, especially when you've got two flights, you've got to transit twice.
Hey.
Exhausted. Just counting down the hours or the minutes until we can crash.
Super early in the morning, the kids are awake and making a lot of noise. Noisy. So we're going for a little walk to see what this place looks like. It's pretty cool. Hey, Lek?
And there's lots of cute puppies.
Look, guys, do you want to say hi?
Hello. Morning. High five. Do you
want to
take a picture?
Do you want a picture or just say hi?
Moogie, come.
Moogie's over there looking from a distance. All right, let me get a photo. Photo taken. Say thank you.
Thank you so much.
So we're in the car.
Everyone is cars.
Yeah, we've just actually driven Julius's cycle course.
Not all of it, only the first 40K.
Really? So there's still another, 150? How much have you got?
Another 140.
Guys, I feel so car sick. It's so windy. I'm like scared for you. You'll be driving for a few hours non-stop uphill, right? I don't mean to freak you out. But I'm freaked out and I feel car sick. That's how windy and steep it is. Aleki's in the back complaining she's feeling sick. So, gonna be a big day on Saturday for you. So, I thought I was the shopper in the family, but we're going back to the Ironman merch tent.
You want shoes? Well, the Ironman you're not doing.
No.
You need another pair of running shoes. You got four pairs in the bag, I saw. I've brought two pairs of shoes only. I've had these shoes. They're really ugly. They're really ugly. I've had these shoes for nearly 2 years. I already did an Ironman in these.
So he's going to buy a new pair.
Let's see if they actually have a pair for Boof Boy over here.
So anyway, we're headed to the Ironman merch tent again.
Everything's there.
To buy some stuff.
Guys, you're going to buy.
Welcome back to the Ironman village. So we are now walking for Julius to get some bum chafe cream, a very major essential for an Ironman. Anyone who's considering doing it, Julius does not leave home without it for cycling, running, everything. Because you can imagine any chafing during the race, that would almost make you stop the race because of how painful that is. So he is on a mission. He's got a specific brand he likes. So let's see if we can find it here in Mallorca. I'm sure we can, hopefully. So I said we're on a mission to get yourself some chafe cream. What's the brand you like?
I've already got chafe, just walking around trying to find it. And there's no bum gun here. What?
I have to buy right this second at 7:01.
Come in.
Do you have chafe cream?
Oh, this is the brand he actually likes.
That's us.
Big or small?
My ass, yeah. Big ass?
This is actually the brand he normally uses, guys.
Yeah, it's nice.
We found it. Hey, big butt. Hey, big butt. Do you want to put your chamois cream in my bag?
I want to put it in my ass. I'll start now. Start lubing up. I've got everything ready. I've got the bike as close as I possibly can. We've had quite a few dramas since we arrived. Number one, the front wheel. The brakes are rubbing. I've got it down to as little rub as possible, but it's still rubbing. The front derailleur is dropping the chain, both sides, inside and outside, so I've got to be very careful tomorrow. The back wheel's a little bit wobbly, but I tightened that up. Let's hope it works. It's been drama, but nothing more we can do. Tomorrow I'm going to see if I can make it. So I've got to go drop the bike off now because it's the day before. I try and do it as late as possible because it's quite hot and I don't really want it sitting in the sun all afternoon. Everyone's awake. Look at this one. So because there's only one toilet, Shami's doing a monster of a dump.
Oh no.
We use the bath as a urinal for the five willies in the family.
All right, so we're walking. It's now 5:55. The whole squad is walking. We're missing Joshy, but he already called in, support crew call in to wish daddy boy luck. And now we're headed to the bike. You're checking your bike.
I got to check my bike.
Fingers crossed.
He's got a crack in the front wheel. And if there is a problem, I got to talk to the mechanics quickly. And there are only 5 portaloos for the whole place. So.
And this guy likes a nervous.
Super early, so we can get home and use the facilities in our apartment as opposed to lining up. Because when we did Dubai Ironman, there was a lady in front of me who did the biggest shit. She was tiny. I don't know how she managed to fit all that in. And she actually shit all over the seat. So she was really embarrassed when she walked out and I was meant to be next.
Poor thing, our whole queue
went, ugh, and changed queues.
Here comes Lecky. Can't wait till the day she can get in there with her bike. Hey, Baba.
Where's Dad's bike?
He's going to show us now. He's just going to work it out.
Please check the last details before the race. This is your transition.
We're ready for the Ironman. There's some of the crew behind me. I'm representing in my Iron Babe shirt. For any of our Iron Babes out there that got one of these shirts, you can wear it today in support of the big rig. We're on our way. take two.
I don't think I've ever been this nervous for any event. But about 15, 20 things go wrong. It just never ends.
He's being tested this time.
Just hope we can get through this thing safely. Tonight will be a different story. Guys.
Everyone give Daddy a cuddle, we'll see him at the end.
See you, Bunt.
So he's for the swim at Mallorca. You do one lap, you come out of the water a little bit, run along the shoreline and go straight back in. And we ran over there, but we just missed him. So he's in like the top 10, but swimming is one of his strong legs. So I knew Dad would come out of the water one of the first, didn't you, Beck? You didn't know? No, I thought, I had a feeling he would. So that's exciting. I just gotta hope that his bike holds up for the bike leg. And his hip holds up for the run.
Yay! High five! Woo! Okay, let's chase him.
There he goes. There he goes. All right, so that's him. We just saw him go into transition. Just wait now till we see him on the run, I guess, because I don't think we'll be able to get to where he's riding the bike.
Oh, yeah, Mom, I think this is with our half.
Oh. Okay guys, so we've just got to the top here. The kids and I have walked. We got to see him. But the avatar is so far behind where he actually is. So he's way in front of where the avatar is. So we look up and we just see him come around. So I just screamed so he saw us, but I didn't get to film, unfortunately. So I just saw him again. And he's finished his bike now. I didn't film again, I didn't have time to turn the camera on anyway. So he's finished his bike now. And the exciting news is he'll be in the run part very, very soon. In the Ironman area. Kid's giving him a head tickle.
Look at this. 10,000 calories.
Holy moly, guys.
10,100 calories.
Wow.
Guys,
Julius is heading in to pick his bike up. We probably have to wait here, do we?
He has no nose.
Are we allowed to help you, or Jay, you want us to stay? Maybe just take Lecky with you.